Dan and Michelle from Arthur and Real bring you the Star 104.5 Teacher of the Week, presented by Fontenelle Nature Association and Learning HQ.
We're doing a sneak attack.
Hi. Hello. Are you Mrs. Burton? How are you? Good. We are Dan and Michelle from Arthur and Real on Star 104.5. Okay. We do a little thing called the Star 104.5 Teacher of the Week. Okay. You've been nominated and selected as this week's Star 104.5 wow. Teacher of the Week.
Wow. Thank you. Wow, that's great. That's very exciting. Very exciting.
You're welcome. Hey, kiddos, what do you guys think about your teacher?
Awesome!
Well, very good. Well, we would like to read you a little bit of the nomination letter that was sent in, if we could. This was sent in by Kim. She says, Mrs. Burton is an amazing teacher. Someone once told me that kindergarten teachers cannot be made, but they are born. Mrs. Burton is proof of this. She comes in every morning with a smile on her face, ready to greet her students, tie their shoes, and dry a tear if need be. A kindergarten teacher is the child's first experience with real school. How they make that student feel is that student's foundation for how they will view school. Mrs. Burton has planted a love of school in my daughter. Mrs. Burton has a classroom of 19 children. They all are different in every shape and form. She treats them all with the same love and respect and as she would her own children. She gives extra support to students who need it and creates ways for other students to extend their learning. When my daughter comes home from school each day, she loves to share all the fun and creative things she's done. When I send my daughter to her classroom each day, I know her thinking will be challenged and she will be motivated to do her very best. My family is truly blessed to have Mrs. Burton as Samantha's teacher.
Aw, thank you. That's great. Thank you. Thank you. That's wonderful. I appreciate that. Those are great words to, for someone to say about me.
Sounds like you're a wonderful teacher.
Oh, thanks. I love it. I absolutely love it. It's great.
Very good. Well, we do have a few awards to give you. First, we'd like to present you with this award from Regal Awards.
Thank you.
We also have a gift certificate to you to Hair Today and Papillion. And we have a gift card for you for Learning HQ. And then we have something for the whole class. Are you guys listening? Wow, I got your attention. We have a field trip to Fontenelle Nature Association.
Do you guys know what that is?
No!
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank
You're you. Welcome. Congratulations.
Can you see us on TV?
I want to be on TV.
Everybody wave hi. Careful. Yes. Yes. Lots of big smiles.
Oh, and waves. All right.
So you've got a shy class. You got to really work to bring them out of their shell. And yeah, I see that.